this thing now. It looks pretty damn good to me. I'm pretty freaking happy with it. So what I'm gonna do here is, anytime when I do roofs and stuff like that, because I don't like roofs that much, I always do my roofs first. I'll go ahead and do my two coats on the roof, and then after that I go ahead and do, you know, my sides and whatever else. So y'all gonna see me do the roof twice, and then that's when I'm gonna come on the side, because that's the way I do it, and it works for me every single time to keep me from having the air hose slapping up against the panel and everything. So I'm doing it how I do it, and it works for me every single time. So I'm about to go ahead and start it, and yeah, I'll let y'all see it. right back. All right, on to the hood.
Definitely have to go through this. Like I said, no models, no nothing, none of that.
Austin? Dude, the whole thing. Hold on, let's go look at the roof. I was gonna go ahead and show y'all what it looked like on the outside, and it's gorgeous. So